What's up, y'all? Today I'm making some music. I'm working on sound events, making them all procedural. The note here, the bass note, is F. That's what this sound is. So for other dungeons, this might be a G or an A. This is super interesting. So each time you come to one of these rooms, it's always a different sound. And now I'm making it so the boss noises are all going to be procedural too. Cool. So that's where I took the boss roar. Had some trouble getting it coded. Something about the music event not quite playing yet. So I'm gonna move on to making the boss music. There's this boss loop noise. Yeah, I literally like that. I don't want to bring it out. And one thing about the boss music, I want it to, the drums to get more intense as the boss gets closer and closer to being defeated. Be like minimum drums, and then I think the drums get faster and faster. Sound will become procedural. So each boss will have its own note. Each boss will have a different feeling because it's like note A or B or C. Alright, so let's get this this boss loop noise is all procedural, isn't it? No, it's not yet. Okay. So this might need to become its own document. Thank you. for now, let's go to the boss music. Where's that at? Where's the boss music? Oh. Oh, it's mini-boss? Mini-boss 1? Oh, there's 1B.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.